Hey guys, it's Gona. Welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, then welcome. Today's video is going to be a Romwe haul. I don't know if that's how you pronounce that, but I hope it is. Anyway, I bought a few items after they got delivered. I realized that it's pretty much the same as Shein. Even the tags on them say Shein on it. So it's pretty much a Shein haul. I don't know. I mean, they don't warn you. They don't warn you about these things. Actually, not gonna lie, I did have a feeling that they had something to do with Shein because their websites are so similar. Like, they're pretty much identical, actually. So I figured that they did have something to do with each other, but they're exactly the same, pretty much. That being said, let's just jump right into the video. I absolutely love this top. It's really nice for the summertime because it's super, super light. I feel like if you wore like a pair of cute high-rise pants or a skirt or something, I feel like you can really pull this off. It's adorable. Anyway, so I definitely give this a 9 out of 10. Actually, you know what? No, I'm gonna give this a 10 out of 10 because it's super cute. So this is a thumbs up. Alright, so the thing I really, really like about this shirt is that it has the little like holes on both sides. So you can wear it like this or you can wear it like this. So like, I don't know if that makes a difference to any of you, but I feel like, you know, most shirts do not give you that option. This is what this looks like. I think it's really, really cute. I love the color. And I like the sleeves, like they're not tight. The material's also really, really nice. I love this. The material isn't super light, so it's, I don't know if it's going to work in the summertime. But I really, really like this. This is what the pants that I got look like. They are a little tight. I'm not sure what size I got. I got a size small for some reason. I mean, I usually wear a small, but they are a little tight right here. And they go... I like how wide leg the bottom is. I think it looks super chic. Yeah, they're really, really cute. Definitely give these a thumbs up. This was a great buy. Next thing I got is this skirt. Check the size. This is in the size extra small. I did want this to be a little tight, only because I wanted to wear it with those long abayas. I feel like that's such a cute look. And then like leave it open and have this like peek through. It is about ankle length, if you were wondering. On my tippy toes, you can get a good look of it, and yeah, I believe this was like around the $5 range, so definitely worth it. You could totally wear this as a slip as well, because I know a lot of clothes don't have like slips underneath already, so this would really work perfectly as a slip. So this is the last thing I got. It's this dress. I forgot who saw this and was like, that looks like a graduation gown. And I can kind of see that. It kind of does look like a graduation gown. It isn't the worst thing in the world, but the sleeves are kind of like weirdly short, which is, I don't understand what's with the length. I mean, I don't know, maybe if I threw on a belt, I can pull this off. I really don't know. And the material is like, look at this. It gets wrinkled so easily. I hate materials that do that. The material is really light though, so it is nice for the summer. But like I said, it sort of looks like a graduation gown.
That's the length of it. It's pretty long on me. I am 5'6".
Definitely wouldn't put it on my must-have list. That's for sure. So I forgot to film an outro for this video, so here goes. That's pretty much it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye.